This is day 2 of the $55 deep stack scoop. If you want to see how I got to the stack, check out the video yesterday. Now enjoy the video, guys. Let's hope we run deep. Alright, check two suited. I will defend. Yeah, this is just like, I don't like the sizing, man. So I think we got a call. Come on, let's check it back, man. Come on, check river, please. Every pot is important, boys. I still think I raised this. Thought about limping as well. Maybe plays better as limp. I think I'm gonna check it here because like if you bet he doesn't go too crazy, you know, he doesn't go crazy enough here. Because the SPRs is low. If you were like 40 big blinds deep, I would probably bet. Come on, six of hearts on the river. Come on, no heart, boys. It's good. Just call. Nice. 2.6 million here at ace deuce with the ace of hearts. This could just be a fold with deuces as well. I'm not entirely sure lately with deuces here, like, in this late position. I mean, if I was sitting here, I'd probably just fold. In the cutoff, I'd probably just open, like, not sure. Also with the stack sizes. This flop's pretty good. Let's go for a third c-bet. Alright guys, we're gonna call. And not fold any turns. It's a pretty good turn. Gonna bet a fourth pot here. I like that. Alright. See good flop, guys. That's a good flop. Or just check a race getting it in here. Yeah. Just hope no 7 on the turn or no check on the turn. Cheers. Fucking scoop, man. I mean, call. You want to see as many calls as possible. Nice. All right, we're going to get called here from one of these guys. Please. We already got lost as an 85% favorite. Let's not do it again. Please, not another 3-auto. No 3-outer. Johnny Cash gonna call here quite a bit. We're back in it, boys. We're back in it. Alright. Boys. This is it. We've been fighting. Things didn't go our way. We have a big stack opening and a rejam. Jack's gonna be a call here. He has better hands in this range, but also weaker hands. He's gonna jam the 8s in here. And so on. So we are calling and hope we can win. Alright, it's a flip. It's a flip. Yes. I wasn't really sure how to go about this. I played the day one yesterday and played the day two today. We could have put these 5 minutes of highlights on top of the last highlight as well. I decided to get it on the next day just to get that special day two feeling, which is always cool as well on YouTube. Like on Twitch, it's much easier, obviously, because you stream Monday and then you stream the next one. On YouTube, if you put it in one video, the hype isn't around that much anymore. Let me know your opinion on it, guys. Do you rather have it in one video or do you rather split it up to get that special feeling, as I said? I still hope you enjoyed the video, though, guys. I'm going to playing the 1K main event this Sunday at 8 p.m. CET, 7 p.m. British time. Over on twitch.tv/Buehlero, so if you want to see some good 1K action, we are live over there. Check it out. Have a good one, guys. Peace out.